Bike. Me and Heybike getting back together again, sending me their second bike. When I do review e-bikes, is I like to break it open, put it together, and then go for a ride, test ride. Because I think it's important you guys, if you're going to order this thing online, especially if you're going to click the code and the link in the description of this video, you need to know how to open it up, put it together, and then get on the ride. Because you can order this online, and it'll be at your doorsteps the next day. That's right, the next day. So let's go ahead, break open this hay bike. Let's check out what the model number is and all that other good stuff, and let's get to work. Gotta have clippers, and you gotta have something to cut it open. Now I'm gonna cut this box open. I don't even know if you're in the picture. You in the picture? You in the picture now? Time up here in the corner if you want to skip the install, you want to keep the breakdown to when we start doing the review. Box number one. Hey, bike. Box number two. Seat. Fender.
Tire, you got the fender, and that is the front fender. You got the seat, you got the handlebars, and that is what it's gonna take to put this hay bike together. All right, guys, let's see what's in the boxes here.
Go.
Light, hay bike headlight. It's 54.6 volt, 4 amps. Oh, 4 amps, guys. That means it's gonna charge quick. Oh yeah, this AC adapter is a little bigger than the normal ones. This will probably take you 3.5 hours, something like that, to charge this baby up. You got the pedals. And obviously, guys, you know this, lefty-tighty, righty-tighty. Some tools. And I'm assuming this is the axle. Here's your little tool kit. It's not a self-adjusting axle, it's just a regular bolt axle. There we go. First thing we're gonna do, gonna put the handlebars on. All right, guys, I think this is the right tool for the headset here. We gotta remove this washer right here. So be careful when you're doing this, guys, because... So you take this off, we just did. Remove that washer, place the handlebars right on top of that. Once you have that, you gotta lower this release level right here so you can put this back in there and then tighten it up. Pull this down like that, right? And the handlebars go down real carefully. See that bar right there? Slide that back in there. So I'm hand tightening the screw as much as I can. And that's kind of tight right now. It's not really tight, but it's hand tight. It should be good. Let's bring this up. Oh yeah, it's good. You got that nice and tight. You got these right here. These hexes, you want to tighten those up too. Santiago, you just stay right there. You don't have to hold anymore. Thanks for your help. Again, as usual, you're the man. Righty tighty.
Lefty loosey.
What's up, Mikey?
Hey, brother, how you doing?
Just doing a little video here. Oh yeah, that's nice and tight. All right, guys, handlebars are on. Step one. Put on the front tire. Remove this protective shipping bolt. All right, guys, always remove this clip here that's protected between the brake pads. Washer, you got a washer, you got a sleeve, right, the hook there, and then you have the bolt. You got the washer, you got the sleeve, you got the hook, and then you got the bolt. Sure, before you totally tighten those up, gotta spin that like that and let that just keep spinning. If it's gonna keep spinning like that with no problem, what does that mean? That means you got no tension between the brake pads
Righty tighty, guys. Yeah. Righty tighty. And then tighten the other one up too. This side.
All right, you got the front tire, you got the handlebars on, you got the seat on. We're gonna have to put on the pedals now.
That's the right one. That's your left one. Boom. Fender and your Heybike light. Real easy, guys.
Washer, bolt, washer, washer, bolt. Right? You're gonna take these right here and you're gonna put them right onto that right there. Plug this right into here.
There we go. Boom. Here you go, guys. Fender, light. Here's your seat up and down. Just lock it up. Make sure it's straight.
All right, let's go over the handlebars real quick. And there's five buttons, guys. You got the horn, you got the left and the right turn signals. You have the light switch on and light switch off. You have your power switch right there. You have the eye switch, which is right there. You have your display switch, which makes the display dark or light. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You notice the LED right there. You have your power. It's got 5 bars, miles per hour. It's in pedal assist number 1. You got your trip, odometer, max, average, and then how many miles it's already gone. If you press the little I button there, you can display between the average, trip, odometer, max, and then average, and that's your LED. Now, if you hold the minus and the plus in at the same time, you notice there's different parameters. I'm not going to mess with that because I don't want you guys to touch anything to change it. Right now, the settings are factory set and everything is pretty much fine. Front hydraulic brake and your rear hydraulic brake. You got your little thumb drive there. And this is your Shimano 7-speed shifter right here. Switch right there and then pop, 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 up and down. That is your handlebars. Show you some of the lights real quick. Turn the lights on, you hit display there. Notice your little light there. And if you turn the button off, there's your off. Then you got your rear brake right here. See the lights coming on and off? There you go, and then you have your left and right turn signals. Your left, your right, the right, left on front too. All right, guys, let's go over some of the specifications of this Heybike S1000 Ranger. It's gray. You got a rear rack that holds up to about 400 pounds. You got front and rear hydraulic brakes. You got a little kickstand going right there. You got front light. You got a rear light. You got turn signals. You have a horn, you got a cruise control, you got a 48 volt battery, and also you have a 48 volt charger, which gets you about 3 to 3.5 hours to charge this thing up. The speed is up to 32 miles per hour. You have 5 pedal assist, throttle, 31 to 40 miles on the throttle, and then from 41 to 55 if you're doing the pedal assist mode. It's got the folding bike, obviously. It's got the collapsing handlebars. It's got your saddle, your seat, whichever you want to call it. Cool rims instead of the spokes, which I kind of like. The step through, which I also like. Other than that, there you go. It's the Heybike S1000 Gray Ranger.
All right, guys, let me show you the battery. Turn it off. Pull the battery out. There you go. And you got your on and off switch right there. On, off. And the battery is not that heavy, a 48 volt battery. You can take it inside. You can charge it up right here. Or you can charge it from the bike. Put it in, you just fold it like that. Close it down. Pull it out.
She's charging up. 3.5 hour charge time, guys. 48 volt charger comes right into the slot there. You can charge it, the battery in the bike or outside the bike, guys. 3.5 hour charge time. Left turn, right signal. Let's power this baby on. There she goes, she's on. Hopefully you guys can see this. I don't bounce around too much. Got the thumb throttle on the right. We got it in pedal assist number one. Let's keep it in one. Let's go to two real quick. All right, let's do this. This thing, I'm gonna tell you what, guys. Just getting it over here. This thing rides like a beast. This thing is thick. 70 pounds, 70 something pounds. Holds about 400 pounds on the back, but this is a 400 pound weight limit. So this thing holds from big boys here. I got the seat all the way down. It's still my handlebars. The distance between the handlebars and the seat is perfect for me. And this thing is, I mean, it's strong feeling. It's thick. It's not like your average step through. This thing rides comfortable. These fat tires and the shocks, the front hydraulic shocks, these are oil shocks, by the way, from what I hear. And this thumb throttle, I mean, this is powerful. Look at this uphill. I mean, I just zoomed up that hill. This thing is powerful. Wow. And the hydraulic brakes on it, it's awesome. I'm telling you guys, this is probably the softest ride. I feel like I'm floating. It's cruising along, boys, cruising along. Bring this down to one. I'm going to do throttle only, guys. Throttle only. As soon as we get the green light, we're going to do some throttle only. All right, guys, here we go. Throttle only. Miles an hour, guys. 31 miles an hour. Throttle only, guys. 31 miles an hour. And it's cruising, baby. I'll tell you what. The hay bike did good on this one. I mean, their other bike was great too. I think it was the S1 or something. I couldn't remember which one it was, but it's in my videos. But this thing is cruising. Let's put it in pedal assist. Pedal assist one. One gets you, and I'm pedaling. One gets you going. Not bad for one, it's up to 14. Let's get number two. Looks like about 18 for number two. 10 for one, it was. 18 for two. Let's get to three. 21. Four. Twenty-five, 26. Five. There she goes, guys. Pedaling on, no throttle, 30 miles an hour. Loving it, baby, loving it. All right, let's not cheat. Let's get to stop right here. It's in number five. Let's get the throttle going and the kickstand. Oh gosh, guys, this is powerful. Oh my God, it just went right up that hill.
Starboard Bow, there you go. The Heybike S1000. Tell you what, it is a Ranger. I want to thank Heybike for sending me down this product so I may break it open, review it for you guys, let you guys know what Heybike's got going. This S1000 is a beast, guys. You should have called it the Tank instead of the Ranger. This thing is awesome. There isn't a lot of things that I don't like about it. I'm a easygoing e-bike rider, so this is perfect. It goes 31 miles an hour, guys. It's got a step through. It's got hydraulic brakes. It's awesome. All the information, the links, all that good stuff, my code for a discount, hopefully, is going to be in the description of this video. So, guys, thanks for coming aboard. Thanks for watching. And again, thank you, Heybike, for getting this product out to us. And hopefully, we'll see more of you guys down the road. Ahoy.